This guy gets so angry like that before. I'm like, whoa. He's scared that our blood pressure would go up. I've never seen him get mad like that before. Well, then one time I did, because... Like I said, Dustin did that to Team Skills too one time. Oh my god, did she ever get pissed off? He's like, oh, I'm gonna keep her, but there's like it's sad, like she doesn't want Dustin back. I know Brittany Skills because once you get her mad like that, it's hard to calm her down though. It's just hard to calm her down. Cause I never seen her get mad like that before. Only one time somebody got her mad like that. I forgot which place it was, but it was at a restaurant. Somebody got her mad like that before, and she said, "You better stay out of my way, or else." She said, "You're dead meat." Yeah, I never seen her get mad like that before. Only one time I did, but she did. Oh my god, this shouldn't even stress Brittany Skills out. Because you know she doesn't want him. Even if other guy too, Bryce James or something. That one pissed her off even more, and like She's at war with these two idiots because both of them are liars because, well, one doesn't tell the truth and the other one just smokes his brains out. How do you ever think she responded to that? She even told him, "You shut up and listen. The smoking is killing you and you don't even know that." Tired of telling you chain smokers anything. Cause you guys will never fucking learn. You guys are fucking stupid, crazy, pathetic, and dumb. Wow. I never seen a 27-year-old get mad like that before. It's cause they stress her out too much. That's why she gets mad. Cause they stress her out too much. And she's not supposed to stress out